It's an easy enough game. So we've got a queen and two fours, yeah? So you can see two fours and a queen. Nice and easy, yeah? Loudon, which one's the different card out of three? The queen, yeah? Well, obviously it will be the queen. So this is the game. TJ, where's the queen?
In the middle.
In the middle, yeah? So you just got to follow where the queen goes. So Loudon, put your hand down. So your concentration right now is entirely on the queen, yeah? But already you're following the wrong card. So hurry. See what I mean? It's weird, right? Let's do this one more time. Hold your hand out. See, look, what I do is I take the queen like this, and just so you can see it nice and easily, I'll turn it over. Where would you say the queen is? Yeah, no, you just lost again. See, look, turn it over. That's where the queen is. Even if I get rid of the queen now, so the queen goes in my back pocket like this, and then I use the two fours, so you can see. If I turn the first four over like this, it creates the illusion that that's not a four anymore, even though it still is, yeah? If I just do this move, name a number between one and five.
Three.
Watch, one, two, and three. And that's where the queen comes back. So that means that the four comes back here. Which is weird, isn't it? In fact, hold your hand out again. See, whenever I play this game, I always cheat. It's actually used three fours. And the queen's always back here in my pocket. If I want you to win, I'll let you win. Hold your hand out. Look, see, look, TJ, this is your call now. What's in his hand? Is it the queen or the four?
The four.
See, no, you just lost again. That's a queen. And if I wanted you to win again, look, I'd just make you win like this. And then same time again, that's where all three queens become. But you know, something in my back pocket, that's where all the fours were the entire time.
Too good.